Okay guys, so here's a guitar lesson of Chekele by Pathayam. So the main three chords in the song are A minor, F and G. So the beginning bit, the small lead is. Those are notes. The first chord is A, like. Then comes F. So first it's A and open string E. A, the second fret on the third string. Then it's C, third fret of the fourth string, and F, third string is third fret of the fourth string, and C, first fret of the second string, and G open, and D, third fret on the second string. Try it with the song. Starts the chords. F, G, F, G, F, G, A minor. A minor, F, G, A minor, F, G, F, G, F, G, if you want, you can have on the guitar playing the intro of it. the previous intro. Very simple song, just three chords involved in the song, A minor, F and G. Hope this is helpful. Please do rate, like, comment and subscribe. Thank you.